This field is on gate. Thereof, Misty Raquel Aloni inside goes to lead out in the middle of the track. Is a Luxury between them. That's Gentle Streak. They're in the first turn. Misty Raquel with the lead. Gentle Streak on the outside. Saving all the ground along the inside is a Brett's Amour. They turn down the backstretch the first time. Misty Raquel leads it by two. Brett's Amour is second as Gentle Streak drops in third. Two back to Jane Dunn fourth. That's Luxury pacing fifth. Keystone Model, Scarlet Almahurst, Keystone Tempest, the trailer, is Grand Standard. The quarter mile time was 30 and 2. In the paddock turn the first time, Misty Raquel leads it by an open length with Brett's Amour second. Gentle Streak is third. Jane Dunn fourth. Keystone Model starts her move on the outside fifth. They're in the stretch approaching the grandstand and a half mile. Misty Raquel with that lead. Along the inside, Brett's Amour. Keystone Model moving up on the outside to be a closer third. They're at the half mile pole. Misty Raquel with that lead. On the outside, Keystone Model is now second. At the rail, Brett's Amour back to third. Scarlet Almahurst moving on the outside with cover fourth. Gentle Streak fifth, the half in 1, 2, and 4. Down the backstretch, the final time. Misty Raquel leads it by an open length. Keystone Model parked on the outside second. Brett's Amour third. Scarlet Almahurst is fourth. Gentle Streak pacing fifth. That's Keystone Tempest sixth. Along the inside, Jane Dunn with Grandstander and the Luxury. They're at the three-quarter pole. Misty Raquel maintains the lead. Three quarters on the board in 1:33. In that final turn, Misty Raquel, Keystone Model moving on the outside to challenge. Scarlet Almahurst on the far outside is third. Brett's Amour fourth. They turn home. Lonnie inside, Misty Raquel, Keystone Model, and Scarlet Almahurst. They drive for the wire. That's Misty Raquel with that lead. They're not going to catch her this evening. Misty Raquel.